What's up, everybody? Richard back today with another reaction video. And as soon as this video is uploaded, I'll be live over on my Twitch, twitch.tv/RichardJanvrin, doing some live reactions and hanging out. So make sure you head on over there. Link in the description below. But anyways, today we are checking out Eskimo Cowboy featuring Sasha, another hypa kind of remix. I checked out the one with We Butter the Bread with Butter, and obviously I checked out the original as well. So I'm stoked to see what this one is. I love how these guys are just milking the hell out of this hype. I like that. And, you know, doing multiple versions and really capitalizing on this viral sensation. So I'll be quiet. Let's check it out. Here we go. Oh, we're gonna get a chill, more chill version. There's a fire on the floor. Anytime you hit the club, your body moves, hypnotize me. Yeah. You are my drug, you're everything I want. Yes. I would give my soul for a girl like you at once. Oh, she's back. And let me see you shake your hips. Medicate me. I want that juice on your lips. Yeah, you like that. Okay. Yeah. Oh, they're in their original outfits. I feel like I'm in an 80s movie. Yeah. Whoa. He's flexible. How'd he do that? I feel like this could be Dude Love from WWE's theme song. Okay. So there we go. Eskimo Cowboy featuring Sasha. Hypa. Of course, a much more chill 80s synth wave pop kind of track. It's just an easy track to kind of groove to, man. I mean, it's just, listen, I like that they're kind of taking the different approaches. Obviously, you have the standard version, which is kind of a mix. And you have We Butter the Bread with Butter, which is just heavy. And you have this, which is just more just like Night at the Roxbury 80s synth wave pop kind of stuff. And I think that's really cool what they're doing with the different styles. So, pretty cool track, man. I mean, listen, like I said, it's just cool. I just love that they're taking full advantage of everybody being into this and, you know, kind of doing the different versions. But thank you guys so much for watching. All of my links to all my social media and all those other platforms are down below, including Patreon and also Twitch, where I will be right after this. See you over there. Peace.